Did you know that the famous saying, "There's a fly in the ointment," originates from the Bible? Ecclesiastes 10:1 says, "Dead flies cause the ointment of the apothecary to send forth a stinking savor. So doth a little folly him that is in reputation for wisdom and honor." This means that just as dead flies in a medicinal ointment would cause the ruin of the ointment, so would a foolish act ruin a good reputation.